Today, ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to announce on behalf of the Government of Canada and through FedDev Ontario, a $10 million investment to support Ryerson's new Rogers Cybersecure Catalyst initiative. This national center will provide specialized training so more people can develop the skills they need to seize tomorrow's good jobs and to help us tackle critical cybersecurity issues.
The Catalyst will be future-focused, commercial acceleration, public education, policy development, and support for research and development are core components of this initiative.
We'll also need to increase gender diversity in this talent pool. And I am particularly passionate about supporting the next gen of women in cybersecurity.
With this joint venture, we aim to ensure that we have the talent, resources, and research to meet the increasing demands of the growing global threat of cybersecurity.
We all hear these words all the time. 5G, artificial intelligence, the digital economy, machine learning, the Internet of Things. These are no longer notions on a PowerPoint presentation. These are real, these are happening. And it's our job, all of us collectively, to ensure that Canada is ready to lead in this world and build the foundation for that future right here in our country.
We aren't going to solve the problem of cybersecurity unless we work together. The problem is so big that everybody needs to be involved. And they need to be places like the Catalyst where everybody can come together to work in an atmosphere of shared trust and communication and sharing best practices in order to solve cybersecurity problems.